Kansas City, his face was worn. Language gritty, he sold his crack and he spoke of the man he murdered. 27 years old, he was torn to the blood. His brother was a Crip, got killed in cold blood. His body lay in the back of a piss-stained alley. Oh, oh. The scars he wore was proof of the time he was shot in the slum. His own mother's gun, she was high on pills and drunk as fuck on whiskey. Well, he stumbled away with a bullet in his leg, adrenaline pumping, didn't feel a thing. Oh, 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 Kansas City. Oh, don't fuck with me. Limit this, create a fire in the black abyss. Don't you ever wonder how society has come to this? Wait, hold up, now hit the blunt twice. Take a step back, remove the fucking blindfold from your eyes. A preconceived illusion of a soon-to-come apocalypse. It's monotonous, ain't nobody stopping it. Well, I refuse to be a puppet on the string. Isn't this supposed to be the land of the free? Well, it was a 100-foot tree coming from a seed that we could plant in everyone's mind. It's a spider web effect from here. So tell me, are we living just to die, my dear? We've been treading water for a while, and now it's time to sink or swim. We got the choice to make it, but we wonder what it's always been. Why is it always harder when the rain comes down? Well, the sun shining hits my eyes. We walk along this abandoned island and these dollar bills. Beating a hole in my pocket. And I don't mean to lose my way, but it's easier said than done. They say the hardest part is facing our self-destruction. Oh, the hardest part is facing my self-destruction. Oh, Kansas City.